Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday the 10th of April 2019 at 10 a.m. Well, this is an exciting lot. Lot number 313. I thought we'd go straight there. It is a beautiful big wood-fired pizza oven. It's pretty tidy. There's a couple of little dings at the top here, but it's nothing to write home about. What an absolute ripper, folks. $3,500 in the shops. Still got the laser film protective covering on the front. I'm going to start that away for $1, no reserve. So that is going to be absolutely sensational. So if you want to put an absentee bid in, give us a call or get along and we'll get that going for you. Absolute ripper. A little bit of the Indonesian teak stuff left there. Not too much now. So if you missed out on any of that, make sure you grab that. Plenty of these beautiful designer vanities as well. In the shops, you're looking around $2,500 on these. I reckon probably more like a couple of hundred through to about $1,000. So really good buying on those. A few statues there, lots of mirrors in. The mirrors have been going $240 to $250 for the big ones. And then there's some smaller ones as well. And they're sort of that $140 to $150 mark. Lots of vanities this week. Beautiful freestanding vanities, also vanity bowls as well. So if you need a vanity for a bathroom, there are plenty around this week. Dishwashers, wait till I show you all the dishwashers. That's probably the first one to show you there. That's a nice Euro dishwasher there with the cutlery rack. You're just shy of about $400 there in boxes, ready to go with a good warranty on it. Well, I think pretty sure it's a 2-year warranty. So either a 1 or a 2-year warranty. So that's a really nice unit. Spinning around as well, a couple of the farm animals and statues. There, I think the horse is looking for about $400, and all those statues and stuff we'll get them bidding tomorrow as well. What else can I show you? Stone baths, beautiful stone bath, lots of freestanding cookers. We'll go for a walk down the back in a minute, and I'll show you a heap more freestanding cookers. A few little bits and pieces here, some little Kaiser GoPro style cameras there, and some DVD players, all sorts of things, some taps and handles and bits and pieces at the front here. I can see barbecues, I can see a stack of couches and sofas as well. A load of Hoover front loaders that have just come in. From memory, they sort of go around that, sort of anything between sort of $300 and $500, just depending on the size. Have a look at all these kitchens, folks. Huge amount of kitchens, already built with the stone bench tops. There's L-shapes and there's L-shape with island bench as well. The L-shape around that low 3,000 mark, and the ones with the island bench, probably about another 1,000 on top. So you're in that low 4,000 mark if you've got the island bench. But it's beautiful stone tops. Have a look at that, nice thick stone tops, two-pack finish. There's light coloured bench tops, and there's also the black bench tops. So you've got white and black, and a couple of different cupboard finishes as well. So they're absolutely fantastic. Heaps and heaps of wine fridges in this week. I've got the Hisense ones in the large and the small. And also down the back, I'll wait till I show you the ones down the back. They're absolutely sensational. Nice big Gasmate barbecue there. Probably get that going for around that, probably around that $2,500 mark, I would think. Some more farm animals there. I reckon around that $100 mark usually on those. So that's they're good buys. This stuff here, it's a heap of different bathroom sort of shower, hand showers and all kinds of stuff there. It'll mostly be unreserved, so that'll be good buying to somebody who needs that kind of stuff. Mattresses there, beautiful mattresses in the queen size. I think I've only got queen size at the moment, just around that $400 mark. Individual pocket spring, pillow top on both sides, so really nice there. Heaps of kitchen taps there and kitchen sinks as well, mostly Frankie branded, which is a nice high-end brand. Really good buying on that stuff there. We might scoot through here. I want to show you all these. Have a look at all these dishwashers. I've had a delivery of about 30 odd dishwashers tomorrow, all different styles. A lot of the brand called Euro, lots with warranties as well. There's 3 months through to 2-year warranty. I'm guessing about between $100 and $300 on a lot of these. So if you're in the market for a dishwasher, tomorrow will be the day. That's probably the largest dishwasher delivery we've had in ages. Over the back, down the back here, we've got some beautiful Italian-made Technica freestanding cookers as well. You're about sort of probably anywhere between $1,000 and $1,300 on those. But have a look at these, folks. This is what dreams are made of if you're a wine enthusiast. Great big wine fridges. They're 450-litre wine fridges. There's a couple of different conditions described here. I think there's a couple that say X display, some that say brand new. I'm guessing, look, around that $1,000 to $1,200 mark there. $2,500 in the shops, but yeah, I reckon around that $1,000 mark and you'll be in the game on those. So absolutely fantastic, really nice looking units. Still got plenty of range hoods here, the beautiful canopy range hoods. There's a couple of coffee machines left out of that Swiss made Jura delivery that we had a couple of weeks ago. So if you've missed out on one of those, make sure you get into them. Induction cooktops, some beautiful looking induction cooktops. And have a look at all these are the Euro. This is a delivery from Euro as well. And you're gonna be a third of the retail on all of these. They are absolutely beautiful. Really, really nice cooking appliances there. Loads of freestanders over the other side in 540mm, 600mm, and also 900mm, as well as some double ovens there, some single ovens, some bar fridges, heaps of glass front fridges as well. We've got single and double door glass front fridges. So they're fantastic, those ones. What else can I show you through here? Mountains of sinks. We've got Frankie sinks left, right and centre, these ones. There's a good couple of hundred, probably about 250, 300 Frankie sinks in about 10 or 15 styles. And again, a quarter of the retail is about the mark there. Beautiful bed frames there to go with your queen size mattresses that you can buy. More barbecues. What else have I got over the back there? Microwave ovens as well. Loads of fridges, heaps of fridges. That one's just come in, for instance, the Hisense 700 litre French door fridge. I'm guessing about sort of $1,200, somewhere around there on that one will be the bidding there. Plenty of clean made appliances, beautiful looking gear, all of that. So that's a fantastic looking home renovators auction in tomorrow. Through to the carpet and floor covering auction now, where carpet often sells for less than $7 a square metre. And looks like we've got about 250 lots in here tomorrow. Room sizes, house lots, project lots, artificial grass as well, plenty of artificial grass by the looks, carpet tiles over the back there. So a really fabulous looking carpet and floor coverings auction, and you'll save up to 90% off normal carpet shop prices in there. So that's going to be sensational. Through into the timber and building materials auction now. Looks like they've got about 750, maybe 800 lots in here. Decking, structural pine, unreserved doors. Mountains of unreserved doors, in fact. There's a big load of ash down the back. So all in all, three fantastic looking auctions. We can't wait to see you here tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.